I am Daniel Madison, and these are the Madisonist playing cards. Hey, today we are going to look at the Madisonist playing cards from Daniel Madison and Kartamundi. I think a lot of people have been waiting for this deck, and it is starting to be delivered into your hot little hands. And so as they are arriving in the mail, I thought I would do a quick deck review just to show any of you that missed out on this opportunity what this deck is all about. The tuck case is all done in a complete white aesthetic. The front of the tuck case just simply has Madison's logo. And right away, I need to say the tuck case is upside down. In other words, when I say the top of the tuck case, I'm really talking about the bottom, because you're looking at the orientation of the logo. If I hold the deck the way it's supposed to go, the logo would be upside down, all right? So just the cards unload out of the bottom, let's put it that way. There's nothing on the sides at all. The back says don't play cards with the devil. The bottom has some ad copy about Madisonist playing cards, and the top has Madison's logo, and the inside tuck flap has a nine of clubs reveal, and you will see nine of clubs stuff all through this deck. That is pretty much it for the tuck case. Let's take a look at these cards. Like a lot of Madison decks, this back design is completely devoid of detail. It is an all white back, borderless, with Madison's logo on the top and bottom, which is a M upside down cross in a black triangle. With this deck, you're gonna get one gaff card. It is a corner of a picture of Daniel Madison holding the Raven. There's a faded version of his logo up in the corner. And then in the other corner, there's a really slight, faint seven of spades reveal. Also with this deck, you'll get a Madisonist ad card that contains his URL, danielmadison.co.uk. In this deck, your ace of spades is going to be a standard ace, because the ace in this deck that is the power ace is the ace of diamonds, because two of Daniel Madison's logos stacked on top of each other makes a nice diamond. And so you have those two, and it says Madisonist in the center. All your pips and indice cards are going to be completely standard and instantly recognizable, making this deck perfect for gameplay. This time around, your court cards are all gonna be standard faces. Normally, Daniel Madison puts his friends on a lot of these cards, but this version, they're standard in that he's stripped all the color out, of course, like he's done with most of his decks, just down to the red and the black, but Daniel Madison does remain the king on the King of Diamonds. You'll see a nine of clubs reveal on his hand, and on his other hand, the Madisonist logo. With this deck, you'll get two extra cards. You'll get an extra nine of clubs, which again is the reveal on the tuck case flap and the reveal on Daniel Madison's hand in the King of Diamonds, and you'll also get an extra King of Diamonds. But that's just how the cards look. You also want to know how the cards feel. This is Daniel Madison's first joint effort with Kartamundi, and he made that announcement after having received the Copag 310s. He said that he would release his deck on the same stock. And so I think a lot of people have been waiting anxiously to get these cards back in hand and just to see like what this stock feels like. And it was nice to receive this because I started to hear a lot of bad press, but then when I got them, I just quickly poo-pooed those guys and said they don't know what they're talking about. This is a super nice thick stock deck. In fact, it is the thickest deck I own. If I take 10 of these and put them in a caliper and measure them and compare them against other decks in my collection, this deck registers 10 cards at 3.13, 313. Now, 2.9 to 3.0 is the beginning of a casino grade stock, a premium thick stock. This is 313, okay? Now the Copag 310s, when they came out, I said that those were 311. Those were 311, and these are 313. So again, this is probably the thickest deck I have in my collection. So if you like thick cards, if you like snap, like lots of snap and nice thick cards, these cards will not break down. And when people talk about how long cards last, I would offer the thicker the card, the longer it'll last, okay? It's just science. Thin card, thin paper, it's gonna break down so much faster and it's gonna wear out faster. Yes, it'll break in faster, but it'll also break down faster. So thick cards last a long time. I think the simple shapes of the blank aesthetics of the back design, combined with the standard faces, makes this a perfectly well-rounded deck suitable for gameplay, magic, and cardistry. All right, so that's pretty much everything I can say about the Madisonist playing cards. I would offer that if you want to learn more about Daniel Madison, or maybe find out where you can purchase some of his materials, I would visit his website, danielmadison.co.uk. Thanks, bye.